All righty, what an amazing day. So the first set of shipments have arrived, as you can see there. Two station pieces is what I'm assuming. They could be break run, but I'm going to assume two station pieces have arrived at Canada's Wonderland with the supports. That's really cool. The track is a very light blue color to it, like white-ish track with like a hint of icy blue. I love it. It looks like ice. It almost looks like it was hand-painted, if that makes sense. Like, it's like they mix the colors really well. I guess pastel is the word I'm looking for. It's very pastel. But nonetheless, you can see where they'll attach some LSMs onto those track pieces. And you can even see where they'll connect those little PC, whatever they're called, those little green boxes that control the ride. So that was really cool. I have a feeling, because there's no fencing set up, that they will be bringing these into the park tonight or tomorrow, and they'll want to get these onto the construction site. But that is just a wild guess. They might not do that. But here's fingers crossed that we start to see some of these track pieces go up so they can start building the station. Why has there been no construction updates? Well, it's because not much has gone on. There is a lot going on inside the mountain, but it's really hard to show you guys that when it's in areas that I can't necessarily show you guys. So as you can see here, they have removed a lot of the cross ties in the ceiling. If you watched the construction tour, they were talking about that in the construction tour. So a lot of those braces have been removed. They're going to take down a wall, which you saw in the previous clip that they had already started. But here are those cross ties that they removed from the ceiling. It's a very in-depth construction project, and they have to make sure that they do not checkmate themselves by getting too far ahead. So they have to do it step by step, and things might seem slow, but once they're outside of the mountain, it's extremely easy. So that's what's been described to me. So I'm really excited. Things are starting to, action is starting to happen. It was definitely getting a little boring there. But yeah, stay tuned for some more construction updates, guys. Have a good one. Bye.